without stopping.
And you can do any techniques you want.
So
nobody understood how Osensei did it that way. But he was doing it, but nobody understood how
he
did. So they have Osensei Zuke just grabbed his wrist, and then the moment they thought they grabbed his wrist, they were thrown away. People like Sensei move about 20 centimeters. Move his hands by 20 centimeters. But Osensei didn't move much. So Uke could not resist at all because it happened in a short time. Very fast. Osensei techniques were very fast. That's the impressions Uke had. So the Osensei was good at that. Unnecessary power. Can you do that way? You loosen your arms and body. Then push. So you need to think, if you cannot go to one direction, you need to change the direction. Don't fight the power, straight. That's what he means. So you need to loosen your body. If your shoulders are stiff, you cannot do any techniques properly. Can you make your opponent stiff, and then you loosen your body. If you stop because your shoulder is stiff, okay, loosen your shoulder, then you can do that. Okay, that's what Sensei is saying. You don't yank him toward that
one.
So
you understand that?
To be able to do that, you need to make your body flexible and loosen and warm up. If you cannot do it properly, then it's not really good. Loosen your knees.
Okay,
if you loosen your body strength, then your opponent will come that way. Loosen your body and lead your opponent. That's what he's trying to say. Sensei is explaining this from many angles and many ways. In this situation, you do it that way. You need to learn the principle. When you're doing technique, you don't have time to do that. This principle, use this. Yeah, for this practice, you do that. When you do a technique, everything is in it. So you do it in fast, so you don't have time to go that way and this way. You just do it. So if you don't stop and do it, that's good.
I
start from where you were grabbed.
Exactly.
Okay. Take a slight conflict, then you move. You let your opponent grab you? If we did the shihonage. You throw that way. You redirect your opponent force. But when you throw, make sure your hand is in front of you. That's the important point. Your hand is in front of you, not there. It's a practice, so your opponent will follow you, but it's okay. But if it's a hard grip, you can't do it. So your hand has to be in front of you. That's the strongest point of your body. You can move, but make sure your hand is always in front of you, around the center. When you do a technique, your hand is always in front of you. In any techniques, that's the important point. That's an incorrect way to do a technique. You cannot do a technique. Make sure you do that way. Be gentle on your opponent's neck. Make sure your opponent's neck is on your shoulder. There. This is incorrect. There. And you move all your body. All of your body. There. Like he said that before. The force is coming toward him. So you lead your partner that way. This is incorrect. So a opponent shouldn't follow. You lead your opponent. For this practice, you create the attention there. Then you lead. So you should be able to lead your partner that way. This is for this practice. In the old days, they didn't do this way. They just let their opponents
stop.
And without breaking the grip. It just they let their opponents stop. All the way. And he also said they changed it to this modern guy.
Aikido
Tai Sabaki body movement. So it also has a change from that to this
form.
So you need to lead your opponent. You don't ask your opponent to follow you. Your opponent, you have to lead your opponent. So you have the initiative and you are in control. And you have a control. So your opponent has no choice but follow you. You make him follow.
This is Taino Tenkan
different.
Taino Sabaki.
Thai Sabha to podium.
これまた別です。
But it's different, totally different. The moment the opponent grabs you, you move.
だけど、困ってもね、持っていけないとダメ。
Even if you stop, you need to be able to lead your opponent.
最初の、
これ。So first, create.
結構ある。
That's the first step of a practice.This is exaggerating. After your grab, make your opponent's elbow touch opponent's body. Push opponent's elbow down. Then you lead. You lead.
ここでこうじゃなくて。
Don't do that way.